celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you with us today. I think we have a few surprises in store for you. We have some wonderful questions, I know, because I've seen them. We have a studio audience divided into three screaming sections, ready to go, right, gang? And now first, let's meet the guys who are going to win the money for them. First on my left, in the blue section, wearing blue, oddly.
I'm blue because you're in blue and I'm in the blue section, and I'm just terrific.
The heck with everything. It's you and me, babe. Elaine Joyce, and what's his name? Felix, I'm very happy in there. If you only knew what was going on out here, Bobby, you wouldn't be so happy.
I'm having such a good time.
Are you really?
Yes.
Okay, nevertheless, moving right along, the yellow section will be rooting for Patty Deutsch and her husband, Donald Deutsch. It's a pleasure to have you with us, too.
It's my pleasure.
Yes. It's a pleasure to have you, too, Donald.
Did I get Patty again?
Okay. Yes, you got Patty. You lost. You got the short straw, and no.
She's not that short.
No, she's not. She looks adorable. She's got her red hair and two ponytails. Looks terrific.
Looks like a wayward Girl Scout.
Yeah. Moving right along. Next to Patty and Donald, the red section will be rooting for Marilyn and Monty Hall. It's nice to have you back, and it's nice to see that you and Marilyn are still together.
Surprised you, eh?
It's a pleasure to have all of you with us, and now it is time to begin, and I will reach in for the first question, and here it is, right now. Fellas, the question is addressed to you. It's worth $150, hot, and if I can open it, I'm going to read it. Here it is, men. A producer of Phonogram Records tells you he has had a tape recorder hidden in your bedroom for the past 2 days. Now, he offers you a lot of money if you let him make it into an album for sale to the general public. Would you say okay, or not on your life, buddy? You understand the premise now. This record producer's got a tape recorder. He's had it in your bedroom for 2 days. And he comes to you now and he says he's going to offer you a lot of money if he can release it as an album and sell it to the general public. Would you say okay, or not on your life, buddy? And now, fellas, we'll see you in a moment. We're going to get rid of you. Bye. All right, Lane. Now, what would happen now? It's been in your bedroom. The tape recorder's been there. What would you do when the fella says, we'd like to make an
album? For a couple of days it's been there, huh? A
couple of days is what it says.
We've been away for a couple of days, so... it would be just nothing.
Yes.
Crickets and birds, okay. Bobby,
he'll say not on your